My dear parents, goodbye. I do love you, but I have to give it a try, a try. Oh, my thinking is sound after I've been around. I should be homeward bound, homeward bound. It's Thursday, 5 o'clock in the morning, and I've packed a little bag. I'm tiptoeing through the apartment and holding my breath like night when I came home after midnight, so that mother wouldn't wake up. Last evening at dinner, I thought for a moment that she suspected something. She said I looked pale. She wanted to know if I felt all right. I told her that I was fine, but just fine. I think she made believe that she believed me, and father just smiled. Na 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 na. It's strange. I thought that leaving home would be tougher, more overwhelming, like a big adventure, but less heart-tearing. Oh, but I mustn't look back. Get a little bit farther. There's a railroad station, and after the train, the boat, the Atlantic Ocean. If I had a cage around my chest, it nearly stops my breathing. I wonder if my folks in a little while will know that I'm crying. No, I must not look back or even turn my head around. I must only see what I told myself I should see, and why and when and how. It's 5 to 7 now. I'm falling asleep in the train that's taking me to the boat. Away a little bit further, a little bit more, and no, I won't look back. I dare not look back. My dear parents, goodbye. I do love you, but I have to give it a try, a try. Oh, my thinking is sound after I've been around. I should be homeward bound, homeward bound.